Ivan, I thought it would be simple.
Someone's been in here, recently. Building on top of the ruins.
What do you see?
Some sort of makeshift distillery. Smells just like the flowers. Shit! Of course! She's refining the pollen, weaponizing it. There's no magic here, Nadia, just someone very clever.
Wait, but if it is just a person, then won't the pollen affect her too?
If she can resist it somehow, then so can we. To give it a push somehow. The boiler. If I release the valve, maybe it'll give it a shove. Whoa. That should be enough force. Just have to get the bucket closer.
It's been weeks since...
I found something. One of the prisoners wrote down a formula that might counteract the effects of the pollen.
It has to be for my grandmother. The witch killed her, and now she's gonna help save Grandpa, just like in one of his stories.
Nadia.
Have faith, Lara. Hop back to the Soviet installation where we met. I'll help you find what you need.
Nadia.
All right, Nadia, I'm back at the installation. Any advice on where to start looking?
Okay, first, the seed pods. The flowers grow inside the caves around there. There's never enough of them to make you sick, so you should be able to gather some safely. The livers should be easy. The deer around there feed on the flowers, so you'll just need to track them down. As for the insecticide, I have an idea where we might find some. Grandpa taught me to read Russian, so I'm going through some old equipment manifests, see if I can find out where they stored it. I'll let you know when I find it.
All right, I'll start gathering the other supplies now. Flowers. Just need the seed pods now.
Something you'll want to hear. I'm patching you in.
Bravo team is still MIA. We haven't got any transmission since the distress call. I'm gonna need to send a rescue party. Finish up your patrol around the Soviet installation. See if you can pick up the native girl's trail. She's involved in Bravo's disappearance somehow. We need better intel before we send more of you in there.
Copy that.
Can you get somewhere safe?
I'm in one of those old safe houses, and I have snares set outside. Worst case, there's a tunnel underneath I can use to escape, but I still need to finish going over the manifest. Is this normal for you, Laura? I'm not used to it. You know, people trying to kill me.
I don't think it's something you can get used to. Just stay safe.
Where did this come from? What's that? It's an arrow. Something's going on. Huh? Oh, shit.
So it's the same woman?
Is he sure?
It's Constantine. Of course he's sure. She was there in the tomb in Syria, and then she walked right into the facility.
Christ.
Must have been
she's
this
either
way.
Brave or stupid. Hope we get a chance to put down some of these natives.
Yeah, we need a little payback. What the hell? False alarm.